brat. Takes a dead woman's shoes. Must have been raised in a barn! Chistery! Oh, there you are. Where are the others? Chistery, if you don't at least try to keep speaking, you will never remember.
Go away.
They're coming for you.
Go away.
Sophie, let the little girl go! And that poor little dog, Dodo! Oh, I know you don't want to hear this right now, but someone has got to say it. You were out of control. I mean, come on, they're just shoes. Let it go! Mommy, please, you can't go on.
I can do anything I want. I'm the Wicked Witch of the West. Oh, at last. What took you so long? Well, what is this? Oh, bothering me with this.
What is it? What's wrong? It's Fiyero, isn't it? Is he?
We've seen his face for the last time.
No.
You're right. It's time. I surrender.
Wolfie, what is it?
You can't be found. We must go.
Yeah.
You must, please.
Then I'll go and tell them. I'll go tell everyone the truth.
No! Then they'll just turn against you.
I don't care.
Well, I do. Promise me you won't try to clear my name. Promise.
All right, I promise. But I don't understand.
I'm limited. Just look at me. I'm limited. Just look at you. Only friend I've ever had.
And I've had so many friends.
But only one that mattered.
I've heard it said that people come into lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are then to those help us most to grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes a sun, like a stream that beats a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, I have been changed.
It well may be that we will never meet again in this lifetime. So let me say before we part, so much of me is made of what I learned from you. You'll be with me like a handprint on my heart. And now, whatever way our stories end, I know you have rewritten mine, like being my friend. Like a ship blown from its mooring by a wind off the sea, And just to clear the air, I ask forgiveness for the things I've done you blame me for.
But then I guess we know there's blame to share.
And none of it seems to matter.
Well, you see, it is my personal opinion that you do not have what it takes.
hope you prove me wrong. I doubt you will. Take her away!
What? No!
Safe. No one can ever know.